Frawley Bottom farmhouse on the edge of Henley-on-Thames was the home and studio of John Piper, an extraordinary talent yet often overlooked. He was a major contributor to the artistic landscape of 20th century Britain. Not far away in the heart of the town sits the award-winning River and Row Museum. The museum and the people of Henley are hugely proud to have had such an extraordinary resident. With your help, we can give him the recognition he deserves and create a permanent gallery devoted to John Piper's life and work. Piper turned Frawley into a hub of creativity, building a pottery with Geoffrey Estop and converting a barn to create his stained glass designs. He worked across an extraordinary range of artistic and cultural fields, collaborating with poets, choreographers, ceramicists and composers, including John Betjeman and Benjamin Britten. Alongside some of the most renowned artists of the time, such as Henry Moore, Barbara Hepworth and Ben Nicholson, John Piper led the way in bringing modern and abstract art to Britain. As a significant and hugely popular artist, collections of Piper's work are held across the country. The museum itself holds works in store that are currently not on display. We need your help to bring Piper's works together, to get them out of storage and on display. Please donate and you will receive some amazing rewards inspired by John Piper's work. With the funds we raise, we will create the largest permanent display of Piper's work in the world, bringing together some of his greatest works, including pieces from the country's largest private collections that are rarely seen in public. The gallery will also display work personally donated by the John Piper family, who are keen to celebrate his extraordinary talent.
My grandfather John Piper lived and worked here for over 50 years. He would have been delighted that the local town's museum would dedicate a space to his life and his work.
My father was passionate about his work and the other artists that he worked with.
He tirelessly supported and promoted modern art in Britain, and it is now time that we recognised his contribution in Henley.
Please help us bring John Piper home to Henley.